Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us. We are back here with Ellie, right outside the pharmacy. Last episode, we left it off at the workbench. But yeah, pretty much. We left it at the workbench. I was looking for the safe code. I was not able to find it. At least not there. Maybe up there. I just noticed that. But yeah, I feel like we came from there though. Let's have one last look before we say no more. Go back in here. But yeah, guys, it's been a couple tense moments lately, and I knew it. I knew that it was gonna get darker. It just felt like that. Maybe around somewhere here. No, we can't from there. Yeah, no. I think we are doing... Yeah, no. We might come back through here, but I doubt it. So I'm not sure where exactly that clue is. But I guess we should just go forward. Close by the hospital too. Yep, right there.
Did you find her yet?
She? Isaac's not happy about it. Oh, it's Abby.
What the fuck are they talking about?
Or is the girl that we came here for? I'm out of escape. Do we need to go under? Yeah, we do need to go under. Alright, don't crush me.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
She didn't need to die. What is that? I wonder if that's like an Easter egg. I don't know. That's funny. Yeah, let's stack up. The music is a flip though, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, the music is next level, I swear.
upstairs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
If that's our guys executing us, freaks.
Damn it. Sneak. It's like I forgot how to sneak, man.
I'm there!
You little shit. Of course you
move in!
Pretty.
Push
it! They pushed me against the wall right now. That's crazy. What a sneaky bastard. Yeah, I effed up. Oh shit. I didn't see that woman. And that's how they got me. Oh my god. Who put that wall there? Oh man, I suck. Alright, I gotta take it slow, man. I don't know what's going on right now. Alright, there's gonna be one here. There's nobody on that side, so I don't know who the heck saw me. So I gotta kill her first. I got the dog. Hilarious. Bye-bye, doggy.
Sean! Circle behind her! I got her!
Oh, fucking man. That sounds so good.
Got her pin! Behind the desk!
Alex!
Boy. They call me the gunslinger in the old west. See if they have anything. Some ammo.
Okay. Oh God.
Am I supposed to go this way? Quite sure, but
fucker.
Okay. think that was it. That was harder than it was supposed to be. What was that, like 5 tries maybe? That was bad. To resupply now. Yeah, I guess the stealth mode is a bit more tricky than before. They're a little bit more aware. They are. It's crazy. Can't just go straight and hope they don't see you, because they will. They will. It's gonna be somewhere here.
What now?
What was that? It sounded like a door. Generator. Don't seem like we can do anything with that. I was thinking about like turning off the lights or I don't know. Use the cables or something. Pretty much it's a shopping list, pretty much. And at the end it says, be sure to dig into the corners of the second floor. There are still rooms we haven't opened that might have things worth taking. Don't go near the lower levels. Ugh. Infected. But at least now we know we can check the corner rooms. They seem to have some loot.
You, Nora?
I'm gonna get so copyright, but I don't care. Super son. Fat Fanny. Pooh Manny. So deep.
Maybe if you pull two more guards, Abby would see you herself.
The fuck was Abby here?
That's stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
So Abby's the one to escape. And she knows where she is. I'm pretty sure she knows we are gonna get inside the room and she's gonna attack first. Betcha.
Don't scream. Put that shit down.
You know who's here.
You remember me?
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead.
Yep.
Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
Mm-mm. Don't get close. She has a knife. We all know.
You
she
still
has a
hear
knife.
Her screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking
here. Take her out! Max,
behind. Come on, boys. Let's go. They said not to come to lower floors, but fuck it. Honestly, I knew something like this was gonna happen when I read that note. I was like, well, we're going down. I think they're dead. They're dead or they ran away. One of the two. Please don't tell me there's stalkers here. Somebody coughing. Oh my god, it's so claustrophobic here. Here, aren't you? Are you gonna turn now?
Oh god.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
I'm immune, bitch.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
No shit, Sherlock. Joel killed him. That's why. I knew it, bro. I just knew it.
Where's Abby?
Of course.
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Can you walk away from this? Do we have a choice? What do you guys think? Because sometimes we could have a choice, can we? No? I don't think we have a choice. Let's wait a couple seconds, alright? Yeah, I have no choice. She's gonna be a change. She's not gonna be the same after this.
It's me. Oh,
Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
Nope.
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay.
She's shaking her.
Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
That was crazy. That was crazy. Oof. Oh, man. She's gonna find out the truth. We know that for sure. Ugh. I wonder how she's gonna react.
Arms up.
Remember? First time it was only one scar. Now look how many scars she has. Symbolism. Ooh, boy. Ooh, the symbolism. She chose a vindictive path. It's... yeah.
I made her talk.
Two years earlier. She went back? Oh. She went back. So she knew all along. Oh, what a twist. Oh, what a twist. Oh, man. How about we leave it here, guys? Wow, what a twist. And I feel like it's a great place to leave it here. Yeah, not much to say. But thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.